That fucking big ass branch is broken up there. Look at that shit. That's what all this caution bullshit tapes were. Everybody thinks it's Halloween decoration, but there's this big ass branch up there that fell.
That's fucking nuts.
Nuts, nuts, nuts. I'm gonna go for a walk before this fucking rain comes in. No drinking, just walking. Just walking. Yeah, I did bring a soda and some water though, yeah? I'm gonna go to where I went last night. See if I can see anything different during the day. Careful, careful. I park here all day, almost every day. Not all day, but for at least like 4 hours. Like usually uploading videos and bullshitting on the phone.
Look how big that fucking sign is. It's like so old school. Holy shit.
Covered up by tree branches and shit.
I didn't know there was a stoplight right there. What the fuck?
That's so fucking lame. It's like not even a corner. The sign should be on the other side of the corner. Look at that shit. It's fucking random as fuck. Just trying to find somewhere to fucking put a sign.
Signs everywhere, a sign.
Something was like jumping around the bushes over there.
It was like a little dog or some shit.
It was weird.
There's the shell.
There's the celebrities.
Fucking keep riding on that shit, stupid motherfucker.
Fucking big ass crow, all fucking hacking on an electrical wire. Here's the ghetto ass apartments right here. Surprisingly, there isn't that many people out right now.
Shit. It's only Saturday.
With good peoples.
This is the corona house.
I don't know why, I shouldn't call it that. But like an old couple died there in that house. As far as I know, an old couple died in that house. And their family came to check up on them to see what the fuck was going on. Because they weren't answering the phone. And yeah, they were fucking dead. Some weird people doing some creepy ass things. Let me see the hats. Right here, like, no joke, is like two of the most fucking ghetto apartments ever. King's Garden and the Courtyards. It's like, dude, he's looking for trouble, yeah? And then you got the freaking, I don't even know how to say that fucking church over here across the street. Welcome to my hood, nigga. Fucking crazy, yo. It's a lot of property for a church, you know? Here's some badass shit right here, too. Look up this guy, Rich's Tree Service. Dude, started out with one truck. Now check it out. It's got a whole fucking fleet. International, Ford. Another international. Another international. Another international. Old school, that's a cool one right here. This is a good one right here. Yeah, that's a good one. Fuck yeah. Look at that shit. Freightliner. Goddamn. Bigger Ford. Down to the smaller Fords. Got a bunch of cars, dude. Shitload of cars. There's only one of them right there. Damn. Rich's Tree Service. Like I said, look this motherfucker up. Went from barely having anything to fucking making bank. Look at these windows too. It's fucking all Mount Hood. It's fucking sick as fuck. That's not fucking bankrupt. Looks like me. Over there's the gas station, the other gas station where I hang out.
Well, the Pueblos are always fucking getting their gas at. See it, Vin?
Yeah, boy. Just know about it.
Two for four. Fucking rip off, motherfuckers. He's like, oh shit, I'm gonna read across the street.
Fucking woodpecker, yeah.
It's actually not a woodpecker, I forget what the fuck it's called. I'll have to look it up.
Cause I look like bae. Alright, hold up.